That one. Or is it this one? I'm confused. Which one is which one? Which one? Which one has the thingy that I want? The answer is I didn't knew. I didn't knew. Because I want it to sit right there. And then I want this side to sit like there. Okay. Problem is, I don't have any music. Let's get some music going here. And I'm feeling something groovy. No, stop it. I want to see. Music, songs. Songs. My generic crap. Because apparently that's all it is generic crap. Okay. Okay, so we're back to the castle. And so far, it's doing rather well. It's all water on the inside so far. But I ultimately, and I'm trying to decide how I want to do it. I'm either going to have a hole that goes from the center down to bedrock, or I'm going to have a, what do you call it? It's either going to be a hole that goes from where I am at this level all the way down to bedrock, or it's going to be a like a underwater garden, not garden, like a grassy area for animals and stuff. It's gonna be one of those two. Haven't decided which yet. Throw some food in here. Okay, so I need. Actually, what I need is down here. I also just realized that I'm not creating any food right now. Not growing any food. What do I have that I don't need? I have tons of crap in my inventory and I don't need all of this. Smooth sandstone, smooth sandstone, smooth sandstone, sandstone. Like that. Okay, that frees up a ton of space. I have rose red dye that I don't need on me. What about, one Technicolor, one Lone Sand, some cobblestone, gravel. I don't need my gravel. Okay. Now, as far as food goes, I figure that'll do. Extra sand. I have more sand. I have a lot of sand. Holy cow. Okay, let that do its thing. I'm still waiting on crops to grow. That's the underwater castle down there. Oh, ladders. Whoops. I was like, I'm forgetting something. I'm forgetting my ladders. Come on. There we go. I need ladders. That'll do. Okay, sweet. Because I want to start the second floor. Because the goal is going to be that this piece here is dirt. So this part is dirt where I'm standing. Except for I need. Oh, my pick's gonna break. Fantastic. So this is gonna end up being. Yeah, it was gonna break. This area right here is going to be dirt for the second floor of the gardens. And then I believe that centerpiece is going to be the water. But I need some emeralds. Hey, zombies. Okay, and I have 4 extra emeralds. Okay, perfect. So let's get us some... And actually, hang on, let me check one setting. Setting, video. No, encoding. Interesting. I thought I had this set up higher. Let's try that, see what it does. Okay, so I need a couple pieces of wood. Like that. Sweet, and I've already got a spot to start growing some of my crops down here as well. Because down here is my emeralds. Now, come to find out, I didn't count out my castle quite right. It's close, but it's not quite right. It's off by like 2 squares. On this side, so this side runs into the one of the underwater mountains, which is why I just have smooth sandstone across those walls. Otherwise, because if you look, it kind of crashes into the side of the mountain. This side, it still has plenty of space all the way around. Like I could have slid the whole thing this way about another four blocks, and that would have fixed it. Oh well. Don't have any of that right now. So the main thing to work on up here is I've got the smooth sandstone. 2, 3, 3. Okay. Now, one of the things I'm going to do is I'm going to keep it the same all the way across. Aha! Perfect. And what this is going to do is it's going to let me keep my... All the pieces are going to be built basically the same. All of the different chunks of the castle are. It's going to be rather modular. Which is the entire point, is I want to keep it nice and modular. Sorry, my mouse is getting caught. Alright, here we go. Okay. And I'm gonna run out of smooth sandstone. Sandstone slabs. Oh well. One of the things I was looking at is with the center, I'm either going to make it big enough so I can like plant trees and stuff, or I'm going to have it be a giant hole that goes down to bedrock. But either way, I'm thinking of putting some kind of like a raised garden on the roof. Because if I put some kind of an awesome garden on the roof, that'll allow me to basically build it, or basically be completely self-sustained underwater. And then I've also been thinking of different ways to spruce it up, because I want to make the whole place really visually pleasing. I don't want it to be just straight, you know, this the whole way across. I want to make it pretty too. I want it to have some visual appeal. And a lot of that is going to end up being me tearing these out and putting upside down like stairs and stuff on it. But I haven't got that far yet. So this one is technically completely done. I haven't decorated it at all, but it's structurally completely sound. It's there. It works just fine. The front door is good. This needs to be replaced with blue glass with a hole, with a 2x2 hole right there. That way it'll lead out into the hole. And then I'm guessing it's probably going to go 3 stories high. The structure will be the castle. Let me jump out here. So what's probably going to happen is it's going to go... So this is the second floor, the top of the second floor. It's probably going to go 1 floor higher, maybe 2. And then there'll be a giant glass... basically greenhouse for like trees and stuff, for larger items. Do I have any more sandstone? I do not. Okay, so I need sandstone. I need to go check on the dyes. This is one of the things that's slowing me down, is waiting for... Here we go. For the Technicolor dyes to grow. Unless I'm mistaken, I can do, yeah, that one. I have 57 available now, another 64. So let's go blue dye, light blue dye. Like that. Okay, now we also need some sandstone rather badly. I'll tell you what, the emerald armor is fantastic. Having that double jump is pretty sweet. Okay, I started on this one here. Let's see, right there. And I end up accidentally harvesting sand on my way to the sandstone, so it's like, oh, alright. Guess that works. I apologize if I'm not super talkative today. I'm kind of tired. I've been on this medication for my... I had an oral surgery done. I had a root canal. That was exciting. But in the process of having that done, they put me on a medication that completely destroyed my sleep pattern. So, like, for example, I am on, I think, 2.5 hours of sleep right now. And yesterday I went... Yesterday I went 18 hours straight without any sleep, and then when I did sleep, I passed out for like 15 hours. So that was like 2 days ago into yesterday into today. And then when I finally did go to sleep, today I only got like 2.5 hours of sleep. So between the last like 4 days, I'm probably running on 15 hours of sleep max over the last 4 or 5 days. So pretty jacked up. It's been exciting, to say the least. Oh shoot, I didn't grab the sandstone. Whole reason why I was there was I wanted this stuff. Trying to decide whether or not to get into some sniper elite today. I thought about it, and I was like, eh. All the achievements that I have left that I haven't gotten are kind of... I wouldn't say delicate, but they're annoying. Like it takes very certain circumstances, and you have to be extremely patient to do them, or extremely impatient to do them, for which I am not mentally interested in doing right now. Most of the achievements that I haven't, or the challenges that I have not yet done. At this point, I would basically, if I had gotten on and played tonight, I would have just been running around mastering guns. So I would have been just playing random levels to master the different weapons. How much sandstone did we get out of that? Sandstone? Not a lot. There we go. That's a much happier amount. Now, we just did a bunch more glass, so that'll last us at least a little while. Are you struggling, chicken? Oh, never mind. Oh, there he's back. Oh, now he's gone. Oh, now he's back. There we go. That finally kicked him out of the portal. He was having a party. Okay, so this will teleport us back into the castle. Oh yeah, and I'm working on the... Not completely sure why I'm working on the second floor right now, because I haven't finished the basement yet. Haven't made a full circle yet. Let's see... Sandstone. Smooth sandstone. Oh, I need... that. Okay. So from here we've got sandstone, sandstone... And this is going 9 in, right? Or is this off? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's off. Because technically it's supposed to go from this corner here. Now that side is correct, right? Yeah, it's a 3x3 with a 3 on each side. Yeah, that's perfect. So that's correct, but that side is not correct. I need to pull it in one square. So let's hack out these guys. They're in the wrong spot. And that piece of glass, that one's also in the wrong spot. Perfect. Smooth sandstone. With one of those on top. Perfect. Smooth sandstone. Perfect. So from here, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Shoot. I was walking it out, and I'm like, yeah, this'll... I don't know if this'll work. Where's my apples? Oh my gosh. Wait. What? Is this just a sandstone? Gosh dang it. Okay. So here we go. I need my water. Or my glass. Stop putting that thing in my inventory. Okay, so from here we go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But it's not supposed to be 9 on glass, it's supposed to be 9 on the... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This one is wrong. This one is supposed to be the smooth sandstone. Shoot. Yeah, I'm drowning, I know. Okay, just like that on that corner. And then from here... Perfect. Somehow I always end up with the wrong item out. Shoot. Okay. Because this is how it ends up looking, which means this is wrong here. These guys are. These aren't supposed to be here. The reason being is this one is going to go out and connect to the last one on that side. So that one over there is going to go out to another building right there, which this one will then send out a leg to connect to. So that's good there. Smooth sandstone up. Glass. Okay. Whoa. Okay. this three wide or four wide? One, two, three, four. Something is wrong. Okay, so from there, we should have one there. No, it's correct on that side. Oh, this one. Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. I see it. Okay. So this one's wrong. This one's wrong. I'm off by one on this set. That one's wrong. This one's wrong. Okay. These guys are over one. My bad. Okay, so from here we go smooth sandstone. Smooth sandstone. Perfect. Hang on, I gotta go look at these. So these ones go... Yeah, it's supposed to be a 2x2 and then open up into the 3. Yeah, I'm jacking something up here. I'm messing something up with this. I think. What is different between these two? One of these is wrong. One of these is right. That side looks right. Ah. Duh. Okay. That's easy. That's easy. This guy goes here. There we go. That fixes everything. There we go. Because then one there. One, two, three. Perfect. Fixes everything. I love it. Okay. This is going to end up being dirt eventually anyway. Except for this one there. Because that's going to end up having a light on it. Okay. So looking at this, this is now correct. Those two walls are going to be just glass. This wall is a connector piece that heads like this one to the next section. So that's now correct. I need the roof to go all the way around now. And the roof is convenient because this half slab roof gives me, gives me a lovely pocket of air to work with. That. Alright, and then your... Gosh dang it, I never have the right tools on my tool belt. There we go. Perfect. Okay, looking good. The one goal is to probably end up replacing a fair chunk of this stuff with quartz-based materials eventually. Don't currently have them, don't currently have access to quartz, so it's going to have to wait a little while, but it's definitely on the schedule. Okay, that looks good. That looks good. This one even looks good. So I'm missing more sandstone half slabs. I need sandstone half slabs. Other than that, this room can start getting filled with sand. Perfect. Hang on, where's my... these guys? I don't much care for having to run up to the water like that. It's kind of annoying. Okay, so that looks good there. Over here, we're missing this wall. And there's going to be a hole in the middle here that leads out to the center section. And there might actually end up being a bubble kind of like this in the very center that each of the other ones leads to. Who knows? Don't know yet. Except for it'd be a 2x2, so we're going to go... Okay. Okay, so far so good. And then... Perfect. Okay. Eventually need to decide what the floor is going to be out of. Might take some requests on that, because I have no idea what I want it to be. And I can make it anything. Okay. Shoot. Perfect. Like that. Okay. And I'll just plop that back in for now. Eventually we'll change that into something else, but for now that's fine. Two, three, four, five. Okay. We need more glass. We need more sandstone, specifically in half slabs. Okay. How's it starting to look from up here? So you can already see the first floor, the start of the second floor, which just needs glass. That second floor needs glass. It also needs more of the smooth sandstone. And then we need half slabs as well as more dyed glass. Here we go. Oh my goodness, I got another seed. Perfect. You. Congratulations, you've been promoted. Who knows, maybe I'll start using my emeralds for the building materials. I'll have enough resource at that point to be able to do that. I've done it before, emerald and quartz structures. Let's put that away. What do we got here? Got some ore. Do I have a spot for the ore? The unsmelted ore? I do not. Here. Plop you in the corner. Okay, sand looks good. We got some sticks. Some wheat. Okay. Okay, that gets rid of those. That looks good there. Light blue. And the idea here is to have it be the same color as the water. That's why I'm doing light blue. So it'll be the same color as the water. And then all the emerald seeds I'm taking with me down here. Because as they grow, as the other, like, the color and everything grow in, I replace the emeralds up there with those, and then the emeralds come down here with me. Because this is going to be the emerald room right here. Okay, so let's go with that smooth sandstone. We'll finish the second floor. Okay, this one needs extras up. Okay. Over here gets two each only on the corners. Like that. That's good on that side. That's good on that side. And then this guy here. Okay. And here's where it's like, do I want to put something special right there as like a seam to this? Because I could do something like that, and then do my glass on top of it. I could do something like that in between the layers. And heck, I could do emerald blocks at that point if I wanted. But I think for now we'll stick with this. And I can fill those top bits in later. Because they're half slabbed, the water can't pour through, so it's not like it's threatening anything. The other option, though, is to do something with the glass on top of the glass, because it does that kind of an effect. And then it's, like, see-through. I actually kind of like that. That looks pretty cool. So let's back these stone bits up. Shoot. Okay. Here's the dangerous part, swimming out in the open water. Nothing like forcing an air bubble in the middle of the water, huh? Okay, so from here... Except for that one. I know, I'm drowning. Okay, looks good there. Alright, at this point I'm just waiting pretty much I'm waiting on the Technicolor seeds to grow. Because as fast as they can grow is as fast as I can keep producing the color. Like that guy right there. That's one, I need two more now. These ones are nature. I accidentally started mass producing nature early. When nature's helpful, kind of. But right now it's not like critical or anything. Nope, not that one. This one. And then the emeralds. I think at this point I'm actually going to stop replanting the emeralds. I'll just harvest them and take them with me. And we'll put them back down on the bottom. Okay, so what do we got? Emeralds. We don't need emeralds. So put those in the chest. Apples can go in the chest. What else do I got on me? Cobblestone. Nature. Put the nature away. I don't have an emerald seed spot, but that's okay. I need two stacks of cobblestone. I need... Actually, at this point, because of how far I am and I know what I'm doing... Nope. There we go. Because of how far I am in the construction of my building, I basically know what it's going to look like at this point, so there's no point in doing that. Ah, damn. I really need a good way to harvest sandstone, but this way isn't the fastest or the cleanest by any means. Although, if I get enough extra sand that I don't need, then I can definitely start turning it into sandstone. Well, that's not good. Might have accidentally broke my shovel there. Okay, so let's go sand. Whoops. There we go. It's just the sand to sandstone ratio is so low. That's the part I don't like. Whoops, not that one. too, quite a bit. Sandstone, sandstone. Oh, wow. Okay, so I've got a couple stacks of sandstone in general. Whoops. There we go. Okay, so I have some seeds in my inventory. Gotta go check my plants again. Hopefully I got some dye. There we go. Perfect. So that gives me glue. The goal is in the near future to have all of this moved out of here and all of it be down in the other castle. Because once it's all inside the castle, then I can officially just be in the castle, and I won't have to keep coming up. Except for like, sandstones and crap. Okay, I need... slabs. And then smooth sandstone. Like that. I have 43 sand on me. Perfect. It is nighttime though, so I kind of want to go hunt some Endermen. I'm still one Enderman shy of being able to... I'm one Enderman shy of being able to start all of this off. I'm level 24. If I can get one Enderman, then I can upgrade my enchantment table. And then I can basically get what I need. And I think there's a couple for the helmet for like water breathing and stuff like that. Alright, so we got creepers, zombies, spiders, zombies, zombie pigmen. Whatever the heck that thingy is. It's a dryad or whatever. Too far away, it won't let me, assess the name from here. I had plans to completely butcher this forest, level it to the ground so I could actually see, and so it wouldn't be blocking the Enderman spawning in general. Sorry. Changing how I'm sitting here. There we go. I see nothing. Well, dang it. Now, oddly enough, though, in theory, slime spawn over here in the swamp, which I wouldn't mind getting some slime as well. I'm pretty sure there's some water-breathing enchantments I can get for my helmet, which will help with construction, as well as a couple, what's the other one? There might be one that gives a little bit of underwater night vision. I think there's a mod that I have installed that does that. There might be, I think. Off to double check. Oh goodness, it's a sludge girl. Hey sludge girl, I've actually never fought one of you. Owie. Frickin' Naga. Get wrecked. Oh. Well, they're worth a lot of experience, not worth a lot of else, but that's okay. So I defeated the sludge girl and that guy. I got like nothing from that. That kind of sucks. Pardon me, Pardon me, cows. There's some blue sand. The blue flowers. Some sand. Oh. Thought I was going to make the jump or at least hit the vines. I hit the vines and then slid off sideways. It's like, oh. Alright. A couple skellies right there. What is that? Is that lava? On my mini map, there's something over here. Yep, it's lava. little patch of surface lava. A couple skellies there, a spider there. Alrighty, all kinds of goodies spawning right here. Were you attacking? Oh my gosh! Freak me out. I'm like, what the heck? Wow, the lag. Load lag. Alright. It's a good thing I'm rocking emerald armor, otherwise I'd be in trouble. Oh, I'm still in trouble. Alright. I need to not be stuck down in a crevice like that. Nice. Oh, it's a minotaur. It's a mother effin' minotaur. Oh, I deal 3 damage. Run away. I am not equipped to fight that. Oh gosh. So many minotaurs. I'd rather not die right now, thank you. Oh gosh, the minotaur's chasing me. It's like, I have other places I'd rather be right now, and it's not next to that minotaur, come to find out. I do not have the weapons nor the armor to survive a minotaur encounter. He would most wholeheartedly wreck my face. Which I am not. Good golly, he's chasing me. Alright. Now, unless I'm mistaken, there's a blacksmith. Is he right there? Yep, he's coming. Hello. Here. I want to come here first. Okay. Hey! All the knights are here. Oh, gosh. Yo, knights. Knights, can you do me a favor and help me with this minotaur? Thank you. Oh gosh, he hits like a truck. Frickin' spiders. Yeah, you guys wreck him. I don't want him touching me. Don't. It's a serious problem. He's kiting them, and in the process, he ends up running too close to me, and then they knock him into me, and then I take a ton of damage. That many footmen or whatever, that many guards, we can take it out. But not by myself, I'm not. Not keen whatsoever on trying to fight that thing by myself. Did you guys happen to kill it, by the way? You guys. Maybe. Or did it stop chasing me and kill all of them? Could have done that too. There's something. I actually value the bones over most of this other stuff. Did you guys get him? Let's see, here's a bunch of guards. Okay, so I need to try to hunt down a couple people here in the village. Chances of finding them, though, not too high. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's a creeper inside of my house. Who invited you in here? Not what I was expecting to find in here. Gas tears. More glowstone dust. I do want that glowstone dust. That gives me 4, so I should be able to start eventually growing my own glowstone. Alright, who do we have in that building? Green guy. Guard down there. Oh, by the way, that whole night I did not see one Enderman, so that sucks. I was really hoping to run into a white or green villager in here, but I'm not really seeing any. Howdy, guard. You. No, you don't have what I need. You. Emeralds for diamond. No thanks. Librarian. Ooh. That's a good deal. Gosh dang it. I will take you up on that trade, good sir. Alright, got more bookshelves. Whoa! Miner, no. Now, you're a farmer, right? What do you have? Diamonds for emerald apples? What do you... Oh, no, you're a guard. Pardon me. I apologize. I thought you were a person. You're a priest. Okay. What about you, good sir? Okay. Because the person I'm looking for, every once in a while, it's extremely rare, but when I find it, it's more than a little helpful. Map, where are we at? Okay, so my castle is... You can tell where my castle is underwater. Isn't that cool? That's my castle right there. But yeah, basically the guy that I'm looking for, the green dude, there's a chance, it's not very high, but there's a chance that he will have a... What do you call it? A Eye of Ender for trade. Oh yeah, I see you too, witch. Damn. He hit me with that damn poison. And I don't have any emeralds on me. What did he hit me with? Just standard poison. I mean, it's still gonna wreck my frickin' health. Oh my gosh. I gotta find somewhere safe. It's gonna take me down to one heart. Or a half a heart. All it takes is one lucky shot and I'm dead at that point. 26 levels and all my gear out in the middle of nowhere. Okay. Okay, it officially did wear off. The secret is if you have emerald apples on you, then all you have to do is eat an emerald apple and you will heal just barely faster than the poison damages you. Okay, so there's a village up ahead. I can see its roads on the mini-map. Oh, that's right. And I don't have any emeralds on me right now. Okay, so I'm going to have to probably do some low-level trades with the farmers in the town to get some emeralds. Usually, though, the emerald that I... Or the item that I need is super... relatively cheap. No, you're a... Yeah, you're a... Whatchamoik. You... That's actually a fantastic deal, that trade. Obsidian, bread, iron. Darn. Yeah, that emerald for diamonds deal is fantastic. Because I'm growing emeralds, and so I've got probably 64 emeralds sitting at home, not being used, not even needed. And this guy's like, oh, look what I got. You. No. That's the dude that would have the item I'm looking for. Hey! One emerald for bread. You're a miner. No. What about here? No. Oh, pardon me. Oh, Kimberly. Need you to open the door, darling. How about you don't? One emerald for bread. 20 wheat for an emerald. Okay, that is doable. It's gonna take a while. Their crops aren't even close to done yet. Hmm. Did I already check this one? This one looks backwards. No, yeah, I did do this one. Okay, let's look at our map. Okay, there's water up here. I'm kind of thinking I might run this way. Which way am I facing? I'm actually facing it. Okay, so if I run over here, this village doesn't have what I need. Wow, the load lag. I don't see any village. Oh. Hope hopefully, we'll find a village with a... Oh, missed it. Wow, look at all the flowers in this biome. It is gorgeous. I love it. Would love to build a home right in the middle of this. Now, there's a couple things I'm looking for. I would like to find some pumpkins, or jack-o-lanterns, so I can make jack-o-lanterns. If I can find some pumpkins out here in the wild somewhere, that'd be cool. If I can find a villager that has the Ender Eye, or even an Ender Pearl trade, that would be fantastic. Okay, I'm now stepping out of this forest, and I'm stepping into a... What is this? Spruce? Pine? Something? What is this one called? I forget. There's going to be a little bit of lag here as I go, because I'm forcing the game to load large chunks of the map. Oh, hello. What usually ends up happening is I end up finding the enemy, or I end up finding the resource that I need in the Nether. I usually find the Ender Pearl in the Nether, because there's a Ender Cow that I can kill, and they drop Ender... Actually, no, that's the Wither Cow. Pardon me, that's a Wither Cow. I'm thinking of the Ender Bat or whatever. It's a flying critter in cave systems that has the item I need. Okay, so I'm heading... Yeah. So we found one there, nothing up here. Lots of flowers, though. And if I just keep following this coastline, it'll eventually take me back to where I want to be. Oh, goodness. See, the funny thing is, the enemies kind of come in tiers, different tiers of enemies. Like, for example, the zombies are at the bottom, but there's a lot of them, and they're annoying. That's ultimately their entire function, is to be annoying. The Grimora Gaia mobs are the ones that give me problems. I'm surprised I haven't seen more Naga. Because the Nagas spawn over here in this area that I'm heading to right now, the swamp. That's where the Naga spawn, mostly. Come here, bud. Lovely. Sorry, I had an itch. There we go. Alright, so... Ooh. Hey, Creeper, come here. Eventually, I can get to the point where I'm actually spawning... I think the zombies actually hunt down the livestock and kill it. Sludge girl. Ow, that hurt. You poisoned me, you punk. What a punk, that really hurt. One slime ball. Oh, it wasn't very long. Oh, she inflicted slowness. Ugh, hate slowness. Creeper! For Demacia! Whoops. Alright, I don't see any Naga right now. Hello, cows. Let's see if I can get back to the castle. Whew. Oh, by the way, hi, Lost. How you doing, boy? Aha! I need to get some better weapons started, too. But I need diamonds for that, which I haven't had too much luck finding. I have a handful, but not much. Come here. Owie. Yeah, I'm officially to the point where those guys don't hurt me too much anymore. In a horde, though, they still get really annoying. Alright, so there's the little hut. So we're back to base camp. Did not find the two items I was looking for. That's too bad. Didn't find any pumpkins. Didn't find any ender pearls and or villagers that would trade me an ender eye. So that sucks. So here's the little guy. Let's go jump down into the castle. You can see the castle on the minimap. Right there. Let's see. Let's drop a bunch of the crap off here. We have some of those, some of those, some of those. I don't think I have any string, actually. Let's see. Slime. I don't have a spot for slime yet. Here. Slime. What was it? Glowstone. Glowstone, 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 glowstone. And then large chunks of meat. Don't need those in my inventory. Oh, shoot. Hang on. Gotta check the little farm real fast. Do I have any more color? I have one. Is that enough? No, but I have 48 on me. Alright, well. Okay, here we go. Alrighty, so this one is empty. I don't have that door yet, so I haven't started planting on this side. Over here, we got emeralds growing there. Okay. Perfect. Helps to swim across the ceiling, huh? Perfect. Now I need sand. 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 Perfect. Now I want the sand to go to there. There we go. Okay, perfect. Shoot. Okay, where's my shovel? My shovel broke. Right, forgot about that. Gotta go start another emerald shovel. Perfect. Yo, give me your emerald. Okay. Perfect. I need one emerald. Oh. Shovel only takes one. Duh. My bad. Perfect. Haha! Kind of. I really need that ender pearl. Slowing down my base so bad. Come on. Ah, come on. Flowing water. Hate flowing water. Okay. So for this time, we're not going to go back that way. How are we doing? Okay, one more layer. I sped through like a bullet. Perfect. So that didn't take too long. Just a moment. I have no water. Okay, so this one can now be prepared for another farm. Now, I have a couple plans for this, but I'm still trying to decide. Because what I'm looking at is... I'm currently putting the stone slabs in the corners. The smooth stone. Smooth sandstone. For light. Because the corners are not close enough. So, like, here we go. Grab some dirt. Because the problem I was having, and but I did make one change which might fix it. I still have to figure out how I want to put it to make it look nice. And that's, these are designed to be, each of the edges is designed to be farm-sized. So if I have one bucket of water in the middle, it'll go out four in every direction. So like from here, it's one, two, three, four, like this. But then what I've been doing is I've been putting a torch like that, and that gives us light. The problem being that the light does not reach the corners. This little zigzag and right here along the edge doesn't have enough light from that one light source. And so what I had been doing was putting the lights like this in the corners. That way the room would stay perfectly lit and everything would grow appropriately. Whoops, dirt. Okay, so just like that, this is now done. Except for I need to go that way. How much glass do I have? 48? I might be able to finish the upstairs with this much. I'm starting on the upstairs. Okay, over here... And then that's going to be the staircase to the next area. That's all full. Okay, where's my sand? Smooth sandstone, sand, sand. Okay. Whoa, lag. That was exciting. Something I want to make sure I do is fill it from this side. Because the plan is to dig in from this side by the ladder. So I'll come right here by my ladder. And then step in. Just like that. Ah! Now I did it. Oh, it's this side that I have right about. Is there anything in there? No. Smooth sandstone. Apparently I'm going down the ladder. Okay. Oh, right. Hang on. Before I get too far that way. Whoops, not that one. Don't need the bucket. this is going to be the connection from the second story. Shoot. Drowning. Don't drown. Drowning is bad for your health. You heard it here first, folks. Drowning is bad for your health. Okay, so from here, what do we have? Yeah, I might have accidentally put too much stone. Right here was where I discovered that I could build my roof out of the materials, the roof and the rest of the structure out of what it was going to be made out of anyway, and not cobblestone, but it was kind of like a little too late-ish. Okay, not sand, let's get that out. Smooth sandstone is what I'm building out of. 2, 3, 4, because if you think about it, jump back up here, I want it to be, I don't need my torches, smooth sandstone, here we go. Yeah, right here. There we go. So right here, let's see. There we go. I was like, I know it's right here. So smooth sandstone up to here, and then glass up to there. Isn't that cool how the light travels up with it through the water? It's really cool. Like that. Now, I was almost considering doing something a little different, or trying something a little different. And let me go over here real fast and we'll give it a try. So right over, where's it at? It's not here anymore. Hang on. Oh, there it is. Great place to store a crafting table, directly underneath your ladder. Okay, I need... This was something I wanted to consider. And that is, what happens... Oh, is that still water? I want to see what this does. No, it fills back up with water. Dang it. I was hoping. Because the mechanics of fences is kind of weird, and I wasn't sure if it would do it or not. And come to find out, it won't. It won't do what I want. Because if you think about it, you cannot jump over a fence normally. By yourself, you cannot jump over a fence. You have to have some kind of a, like either a slab or a hill or something to jump off of to be able to make the jump. And so what I was curious is that extra height translated into the actual ladder? It's like the block space of the piece, like of the fence? Or was it a side thing that they added it through? And I think it's a side thing they added in. Like it's written in that it's so high, but it doesn't necessarily fill the block. It doesn't fill the space. Dropping down a layer keeps throwing me off. Okay. What I really need to do is just tear all this cobblestone off and then put the dirt on. The goal is to end up having a, what do you call it, like a storage room. One of these is going to be a giant warehouse kind of storage room. One of these rooms will, floors will. But then another one is also going to have, what do you call it? It's also going to have, one's going to have an enchanting table. Shoot. That's glass, right? Yeah. See, and part of the reason why I did the sandstone pieces instead of making the entire thing out of glass was I needed an excuse to put ladders in to move around. I needed an excuse for that. That way, Because you can't put ladders on the side of glass, especially tinted glass. And so I was like, I need some way to set that up. And I'm just going to do one layer because I'm running low on glass again. Except for that one. I'll fill that one all the way up. And then we got smooth sandstone. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Aha! Okay. Smooth sandstone. And I really, really don't want to go around and do that edge real fast. Let's scoop here. Now, something I was going to try was I was going to do like some sandstone trickery on the floor there to make it look cool, but I haven't got that far yet. Alright, so from here, I have that there. We have stone. What is this on top of? Because this is cobblestone. This is my cobblestone. Interesting. Oh, that's probably from where I made the one wall too big. I accidentally went one block too far into the side of the mountain here. There we go. Now let's do smooth sandstone in the corners, at least till I can get some pumpkins and or jack-o'-lanterns, or jack-o'-lanterns and or glowstone for a better light source. And then eventually we'll be getting to, do I need more dirt? A little bit. Eventually I'll be getting to the actual look of the castle, because this is just all structural. Everything I'm doing right now is just structural. I'll go back through later, and I'll add a bunch of other stuff. Rigastorm, man, how you doing today, boy? Been missing ya. What do we got here? You know, to be fair, Rigastorm, I haven't been playing RimWorld lately, which is probably the reason why I haven't seen you as much. Okay, so from here, smooth sandstone. That. Oop. Perfect. Doing all right? I'm doing fantastic, man. My sleep patterns are horrible. I'm staying up all night long every day. It's fantastic. I'm not sure if it's good for my sanity or not, but as far as me, I'm doing pretty good, you know. I'm surviving. Oh, too far. There we go. Great to have you, though, man. Haven't seen you in a while. Okay. Oops. Here, I need to extend this out a couple more. Because then I can just sneak across the edge here, and I can throw a bunch of extra pieces up. Okay, looking good so far. Crap. Do I have more? I do not. Well, what do I have? Sand, smooth sandstone. I am out of sandstone, which means I need to go sandstone hunting. Okay, let's see. How am I going to do this part? I'll just do sand for now. I'm asking because it's going to be a weird spot with what I do to it. But I need to... I'm not that far yet on that spot. And there's a really good chance I'm going to finish this entire room. I'll be able to fill this entire room with sand. I've got a couple stacks of sand on me. Though, that's not the one I wanted. stack sand. Oh, I don't have very much sand. Oh, never mind then. Come on, escape the current. There we go. Okay. This is going to be turning into our second floor of this area. Not sure what I'm going to plant on it yet. Haven't got that far. Can I go one more? For about that far. Yeah. Sand. Alright. Shoot! I locked myself out. I'm like, I can't go that way. Okay. The current. There we go. I'm like, I'm getting swept away by the current. Dope. Is that it? Perfect. Shoot. And then I flooded myself. I was doing great, and then I flooded myself. Right there. Okay, so... so far, this is looking rather grand. I need more glass, clearly. I need more sandstone, clearly. There. So that looks good there. This one is waiting for the other side to wrap around, because if you look... this side, I just gotta extend it out, build one more platform, and then wrap it in. But that's a lot of glass. I've already started on the second floor. Emeralds are growing really well in this room. I need Technicolor Essence, that's right. So let's teleport back to the base. Ah, my neck. Need a new neck or something. Or at least a replacement, you know what I mean? One that I can swap in every once in a while just for a little bit of relief. Get 8. Beautiful. Not gonna lie, that's kind of me being superstitious, smashing everything with the hoe. It's been in my experience that if you break crops with a hoe, you get more seeds from it. Whether or not that's true or not, I don't know. But one of the mods is like, yeah, you use your hoe to break your crops and you get extra stuff for it. And I said, oh, so I would always break those, you know, break their crops, the magical crops, with the hoe to get, like, extra essence and crap. But then I started using the hoe on regular crops like this. I got 41 emerald seeds just now. I don't think I harvested that many, and I got 41 seeds, you know? When I break one of those and I get, you know, like 6 or 7 seeds from it, it's like, holy crap. Alright, so we have some of that. What about up here? I have no sand. Let's work on that. Whoop, G, set item. Is it stone? Is that what it's called? Yes. I need a regular infusion stone. Nature counts. Perfect. So let's go. How many nature do I have? 1, 2, 3. We're going to say, hey, weak infusion stone, can we get us a regular infusion stone? And then from our regular infusion stone, I would like some yellows. Now, regular Crucio, here we go. Crucio. Okay, so from here, I can take a regular plant bag and turn it into a 4x4. I can get Crucio ingots, or And here's where I need the diamonds. There we go. That's the one I want. Yeah, we're gonna actually gonna wreck you. Sorry. I understand you were busy, but I'm gonna wreck you. Pull you out. There we go. Wanna upgrade my furnace. Oh yeah, look at that. Much faster. Yeah, I'm gonna go plant some seeds. There's like 11 things I need to do right now. So I was at what, 42 seeds? Went from 42 to 60. I do want to get one of those pouches here at some point. But that requires leather, of which I have none. Holy cow, this room's full. In that case, what do I have? Oh well. I don't need like an insane amount of emeralds. I need a lot. I'm gonna need a lot over time, but I don't need an insane amount right now. I really want... Hang on. So in order to make the better sword, this one does 7.5, hang on. Okay, so we're looking at... If I go with an orange, it's 10 attack, or 8 attack. If I go with a yellow, it's 10, blue is 12, and then a purple is 14. Plus I can enchant it with sharpness and unbreaking later on. Oh, its durable is unbreaking already. That's nice. That's nice. But I can go 10. What am I at right now? Whoops. Swore. No. 7.5. I can get up to a 10. Basically immediately. Where's my essence? Right here. I only have 64. 25. Well, let's see what we can do with that. So let's go weak infusion stone first. Blammo. A regular infusion stone. Blammo. And then I require... Ah, shoot. 2 diamonds. 20 viewers? I noticed that. I swear, my viewers throttle so freaking hard. Like, I've got a couple on YouTube as well. I'm streaming to YouTube and Twitch. And I've got a handful on each spot. Weak infusion. Only 7. Dang it. I'm so close. Here, let's do this number here then. Blork. Ah! It's not what I meant to do, but that works. Yeah, really, Hellwolf, it depends on what game I'm playing, and it depends on what day it is and what time it is, how many viewers I have. Like, for example, if I do Factorio really late at night on, like, Sunday, I'll get anywhere around 100 viewers if I'm doing Factorio on the weekends. I get really, really high numbers. But it just depends. Whoopsie. There we go. But yeah, it throttles. It goes up, it goes down. It just went back down. Okay. So from here, I got a ton of essence now. No, not regular. Weak. The goal is to get a master. Because if I can get a master infusion stone, the one master infusion stone will do the job of all of these other ones. This one only does Accio to Crucio. That's it. This one does Mnisio to Accio, and that's it. Okay, so let's grab that sword. And then, what is it, orange first? So now we're going from 7 to 8 damage. And then if we hit it with yellow, it jumps to 10. So instead of my 7.5 emerald, I'm now up to a 10 Crucio. So let's go... Let's see. Can I grab my carrots and drop my sword? I do want to keep a good, healthy amount of carrots there. To be honest, though, Hellwolf, I'm not exactly sure how accurate the those numbers are. Because they throttle so hard sometimes that I don't know. I don't know if I necessarily believe them. It's like going from 20 to... When I'm playing RimWorld, it's like going from 20 viewers on RimWorld to like 95, you know? I don't know if I always believe it. Come here, boy. Haha! Nice. This is a nice sword. Okay, Skelly. Haha! Can I pick up all that? Perfect. Hello, Dryad. I'm actually not your enemy unless I aggro you. You're a... What do you call that? You're a passive mob. Hello, Dryad. I wish there was more combat in between the mobs themselves, like having a dedicated, like, these are good mobs, these are bad mobs, and then have them wreck each other. So, like, every time I would turn the corner, they'd be wrecking each other, and then I could just jump into the fray. Yeah, this forest has gotta go. Alright, I'm going this way. Hello. That's not the direction of my base. Not even close. That's the direction of my base. Right. Okay, how's my inventory? Completely full of crap. So let's go dump everything. And then I'm gonna start hacking down some trees real fast. And then I'll start focusing on the sandstone again. Because I need more glass, I need more sandstone. There's a lot of stuff I need right now. Like my tree farms here, I don't even need them right now because there's so much extra I'm going to be hacking down. Let's see here. So we're looking, dump those. Not that. Those. No. I can't do it in my inventory. Ha! Here we go. Okay. So we got that much of that. I've got bones. I need the controller. And I'm missing nether quartz, that's right! I was like, how come I haven't finished that yet? It's because I don't have the quartz for it. I don't have water on me, do I? No. Okay. Grab some water. I gotta go to the nether. I gotta get some quartz. Let's see. Whoops. Okay. So I'm still hunting the elusive Ender Pearl. I need one of them. Need an ender pearl. I need. Guess where the lava is in this one? Everywhere is the whoop answer. Let's see here. Not good. Let's see, I need what, 10? 3 on each side, 2 on bottom, 2 on top, and then I'm allowed to stack them. Yeah, so 10. 10 obsidian. So I'm halfway there here. See, and the fun part is there's stuff like, there's an enchantment that I have that makes it so I gain bonus experience for killing things, and so I level up faster, so that the more expensive ones aren't as hard to get. Okay, 10. Alright. I also need to figure out where I want to put my portal. Do I want my portal at bedrock? Do I want it to be up in my thing? I'm kind of feeling bedrock down here. So here, we're gonna go... So there we have a portal. I don't have any iron. Do I have any iron left over? I do. Flint, iron. Okay, now before I go, I require one thing that I don't have. Because there's no way in heck I'm going in there on hard without this item. I have those. 8, 10. Perfect. I require emerald apples. Because emerald apples, come to find out, are exactly how I'm going to survive in the Nether. I can be full on fire in the Nether, but as long as I've got my emerald apples, I'll be fine. Okay, I need my sword. My water won't do me any good because I'm going into the Nether. I need a couple things of cobblestone in case I need to secure my portal as soon as I get in there. Okay, here we go. We are entering the Nether. We need to go deeper. Holy cow, I'm glad I brought the goods that I did. Wow, that's laggy. It's like an entire world is trying to load. This is for the security of my portal. I don't need my portal accidentally getting sniped by a ghast and having it go out on me. Now I'm gonna be heading that way, so I need... Wow, the lag. I hear a ghast. I hear a ghast firing at me. Nope. Oh, by the way, did I mention there's a reason why I'm... Oh, that's a slime. Hello, slime. Yeah, you wanna play? Come here. Free magma cream! Such a hostile environment. Yeah, I don't want to deal with you, Baphomet. Oh, she went into the portal. The question is she going to come back out? I don't see it. Oh, it's because he's outside of my, hang on. Options. Video settings. Render distance, 8 chunks. Done. Back to game. Wow! Did you feel the lag of that loading? There's a reason why I brought so much cobblestone with me. Because the Nether is a dangerous place. And you need to be able to secure yourself. Problem being now, if you look at it, I'm out of cobblestone. So let's go back, grab a... I have that chest with extra cobblestone that I can immediately jump in. Problem is there's a Baphomet on the other side. Get wrecked. Ow, you hurt me. Be nice. Ooh. Fire shard, fuel for 1,000 seconds. Right click to produce lava. Well, that's different. My new favorite food. No charcoal, no gold shard, no whatever the heck that was. No arrows. There we go. So this is allowing us to regain control of the Nether. Or gain control of it. I never had control of it. Wow, the lag. Oh, wow. I know. You guys don't like me. I know. There. Now, the thing about cobblestone is blast proof in the Nether. Like the gas that fire the fireballs, if you watch it hit, it sets it on fire, doesn't destroy it. It's like I'm under fire and here I am out building stuff. Stop it, be nice. Let's see, I don't have any wood. As you can tell by those funny looking colors, my quartz is not correct. Woo! Holy cow, will you guys calm down? Freak, man. Let's see here. Yeah, I need, like, wood for a chest. That's one of the things I need. This is the beauty of my emerald pick in the nether. I'm just like, yeah, you want me to drill a 2x2 square for forever? Alright. Something about small circles. Okay. Ooh, there's nothing on... Ooh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Glowstone. Now, something I can do... Oh. Do I have to cook it? I have to cook it, huh? Let's get rid of that. I think I have to cook it to actually use it. Oh! There's another fortress right there. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So, I'm thinking... Right about here... So right about here, I'm thinking we're going to make a turn. And I want to take the floor with me. Okay. Because it's really easy to tell what's yours when you make a cobblestone in the nether. Wow, the lag. Ah, shoot. Yeah. Hang on. First off, options. Video settings, render distance. Let's drop that back down. I don't need it that high. I don't care if I'm getting bombed from areas that I can't see. I'd rather have it be smooth. And where this is such a big world that it's trying to generate all at once, I'd rather have it be smooth. Okay, so a couple things I need. I need to get... Where's my chest? You... I need to drop off my nether stuff. There's none of the other stuff there. Where's my portal? Or my... this thingy. Perfect. I require wood. Perfect, and then... Blammo. Okay, I have drawers, that works, that's a good start. I have drawers, I have some cobblestone, I have a couple extra chests. That ought to do. I have my emerald apples, yeah, I should be fine. So let's head back into the nether. In here, I'm thinking, like, up here where it's safe. Oh, I already dropped it. I don't want to overcomplicate it. Ladders are helpful. Glass is not. Glass is not. Well, it is, but I don't want to use it. It's a rare resource that I don't have extra of. Extra emeralds is important. Wood is important. Okay. now that we're in the nether, we're going to try and start digging. Come on. There we go. It's a good thing ghasts don't have a really creepy noise that they make, huh? Otherwise, that'd be a little weird. Okay, so I need some wood. I require stairs. Specifically because I have to have a ghast proof. Whoa, lag. I have to have a ghast proof place to go. Because if you think about it, this is a wild environment that I don't have control over, and this gives me control. Is that it? Oh no, there is more. Okay, whew. I was about to be very confused. This is supposed to be my quartz, but the texture failed, and I don't spend enough time in the nether to fix it. I will fix it eventually, but I just haven't got to it. It's low on my priority list, let's put it that way. Why is it lagging so much? Hang on. Settings. Let's calm this down just a hair. I'm dropping my quality just a hair. It's the reason why I spend so little time in the nether. Because the nether takes so much CPU. And the amount of stuff I actually do in here is minimal. Oh dear. Okay. No, not like that. Cook that first. Gosh dang it, really? And the secret is what I'm doing is I'm actually standing on the ladder. If I stand on the ladder, I can mine at normal speed. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hi, zombie pigman. I need to understand. Don't shoot him. What'd he do to deserve that? Okay, that doesn't take me anywhere. What about this way? This absolutely does. Perfect. And it takes me right to a spawner. Perfect. This is kind of like leaving yourself indestructible breadcrumbs. That's what this is. So if you look, it says this way to my exit. Okay, so that's cool. Point of interest right there. Point of interest. And wither skeletons. Not what I'm interested in. So I already got the quartz. I've actually gotten everything that I was here to get. Okay, that does lead somewhere. Okay, so before that... Yeah, I don't want to get too far out that way. So let's pull back. Pull back again. Yeah... Luckily, with my sword here, I kind of wreck you, dude. Yeah, I hear you guys. Like that. Yeah, that does not take me anywhere. Although there is another gas spawner right there. That's cool. What about this way? That takes me nowhere. Aha! I'm kind of feeling an emerald apple about now. See, emerald apples give me regeneration for 30 seconds. Thus, the reason why they're so good. Okay, that's a dead end. This one I don't know because I'm not loaded that far. That one's a dead end too. So for how many dead ends there are, this is actually a very helpful... Whoa! For how many dead ends there are, this is actually a very helpful place to be. I know. Ow! Jerk. See, the part that blows my mind is I'm looking at the mini-map. Here we go. Yeah, for sure. There we go. See, the thing about these nether fortresses is that they're big. They're not like super easy to get lost in, but I have my render distance down simply because it's too much of a pain to keep it up. Hang on one sec here. I purposefully have it down, and so I got to be careful about that. Because I'm purposely keeping it low, I want to make sure I don't accidentally get myself killed. And that one leads nowhere. Perfect. How many quartz do I have? 11? Whoa, the lag. Okay, so if I want to go out, I follow down. And then I go to the... Hey, man. Oh, hello. Get wrecked. And then we go this way. That's two dudes in my way. Off the edge with both of you. Off with your heads. Woo! This way, there are... the skeletons are everywhere on this one. Why don't you guys, like... There we go. Now. Alright. It hurts. It hurts. Hello, everyone. There we go. I want to keep regeneration running as much as I can here. Okay. Just like that, so I know where I'm going. Got a bunch of goodies, got some netherrack, got one blaze rod, some bones. Not a whole lot else, but that's okay. Ran into a fair amount of wither skeletons, that was cool. But ultimately, I feel like that went well, so. What do we got here? I need to probably drop off that stuff. I don't care about that stuff as much. The glass I care about right now, the sand, the sandstone. The rest of this is okay. What's up, babe?
What? You're going to bed? Okay. I love you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can come soon, honey. That's fine. Oh, I think I just went back to the nether. Nope. I'm good.
Alright. I will, sweetie.
I love you, too. Okay. Got all that there. Blaze rod. Had a bunch of essence, but I dumped it all. Okay, so let's go back to the surface. Now, one, two, three, four, five, six. And this is fast. This is why a Crucio furnace is so fantastic. I need six of these. Okay, I need some stone, and then, oh, redstone torches. I don't think I have any redstone right now. To be honest, I have none. Hang on a sec, here, let me grab a drink. There we go. I need redstone. Oh, goody. How much is that? 8? Yeah, I had a feeling about that. That's why I was hesitating over the top of that. Some wood. I require 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we need stone across the bottom, quartz in the middle, torches like that. Okay. And then from here, one oak drawer. Plus a gold, plus stone. Okay. The controllers are super helpful. Which is why I need one. Okay, stone. Let's put that whole stack in. I need gold. Do I not have any gold? Where's my gold? I was like, I have gold. Where is it? Gold, oak drawer. Oh, any drawer. So any of my drawers will work for that. So let's go like this then. Let's go a gold in the bottom. One of those drawers in the middle. Controller slave. Controller slave? Oh, I put the... Oh. Damn. Will it do the same thing? That's the question. Ah. Kind of need that. I don't think that was what I wanted at all. I don't know what a controller slave does at all. I know what the controller does, I don't know what the controller slave does, and I built the wrong one. I wanted the controller, which is a diamond, instead. Means I need more of those. Dang it. Alright, well. Let's build another one. I need 2 quartz. That's cobblestone. Stone. Okay, there's our switches. 2 switches, so I can put a drawer in the middle. I don't have enough stone. So let's see here. It's a diamond. I need a diamond. So diamond in the bottom, drawer above. Controllers on either side. Stone all around. And that's our controller. There we go. Question though, did it handle everything? So let's see, if I go... It doesn't look like it works around the corner. Basically what the controller is here, the controller makes it so I just double click on the controller and it takes everything that's in my inventory. There we go. If I put it in the corner like that, then it works. Okay. The idea behind the controller is, oh hello, you're about to make it into my base. Goodbye, werecat. The controller basically says whatever's in your inventory that has a matching slot in your chest of drawers that is all touching, it'll automatically dump them all there. So it's super convenient as far as like, oh, it's raining, there's not going to be any undermen. Dang it. Basically, it's just extremely helpful on taking a full inventory and sorting it out into your case for you. Because that's ultimately what it does. Hi, kitty. Hello. My cat gave me the "what? I didn't do it" look, and I'm like, no, I'm not mad at you. I'm just saying hi. They've been really skittish lately. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. Usually they're super chill, but, well, we did have a really bad thunderstorm today. That didn't help. Freak the crap out of the cats. I think that was their first, like, real storm. Like, it shook the house. It was so big. But it, because it's Idaho, it lasted for about 7 seconds and then it was over. Well, lie. It lasted less than 10 minutes. So it was pretty short for a thunderstorm. It still dropped a good half an inch on us in about 10 minutes. It was not quite a... What do you call that? Not quite a monsoon. had a fairly healthy puddle outside our front porch. Sandstone. I have smooth sandstone. I have sandstone and sand. So that's a decent amount of resource. Hey, guess what, Spriggans? I have actual weapons now. Oh, I'm still not excited to be fighting two of you, mind you. Mind it, but... You know, if I get fire aspect, I'll probably wreck these. Ugh, they make such a horrible noise when they die. Come here, Spriggan. You hit like a truck, and I hate you. Owie. Owie. I'm wearing full emerald armor, and they still do a heart and a half of damage. See, the beauty of using an emerald apple over normal stuff, over normal foods, is the emerald apple has regeneration on it. And so it's much faster. So like where I was already at lower health, I was less than full health, I healed instead of just... Ah, I missed the jump. I healed up faster instead of just getting... Gosh dang it. Instead of just having enough resource or whatever to... I need to clear these trees. They're, like, actually in the way of my house now. Okay. So let's go to the master control. Like that. I wish it said something about the item. I wonder, can I put the slave... Controller slave, can I put the slave there? I think that worked, hang on. Hey, it does work. Okay, so you use the slave as, like, your corner piece. The slave makes your corners around your walls. That's perfect. That way you're not wasting an extra thing in the back there. Let's see here. I need more dye. Oh, good golly. Okay, so I'm starting off with no seeds. I'm up to 30 seeds from harvesting that little. And like that one, I popped a seed out of it. 5% chance of popping a seed, and I popped a seed. Right there. Technicolor essence, I have 6. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing yet, so let me come down here and take a peek. So I need to go that way. So that room's growing happily. Oh, zombie pigment. Oh, you! Yeah, as soon as I upgraded their movement speed, they're annoying as heck. You know what, zombie pigmen? I'm not too fond of you being down here either. Noticing I didn't fill a lot of these side bits up. Okay. This one is done. How does the second floor look? There's water pouring in. Oh, I need dirt. Oh, I see. I also need a staircase. I don't have one. Or a ladder. Not staircase, a ladder. I'm actually kind of tired. How are we doing over here? We have some dirt. So I need quite a bit of dirt. I need some sand. Yeah, there's quite a bit to do. The hard part is trying to get far enough on the far side. Because if I look, that far side is not done yet. That room is done. But I have one more room left, one more tower, if you will, that has to be built, which I don't currently have built. I don't think I have my books on me anymore. I need dirt. Okay, nether bricks, you need a home. Coal, you need a home. Gold shard, you need a home. Let's see here. Gold nugget. And this is all not even close to organized, but that's fine. It doesn't need to be organized right now. The base in and among itself is not organized, and that's fine. Actually, now that I think about it, what's probably going to end up happening is if we go back down here, this room is probably going to be changed out of being a garden. This is probably not going to be a garden. This will probably not be emeralds. Over here will probably be emeralds. And then over here, what we'll have is, this will be like our storage room, and potentially we'll have the enchantment table in the middle, bookshelves around the outside, and then more storage around the very, very outside. That's probably what this room will be. Or maybe it'll be the room above. I'm not sure. The room above, even the room above could be the emerald garden, just not right here. Right here is a great spot to put my storage. Whoopsie. That might have popped a hole in everything. Just like that, man. Yep, just like that. All my emeralds everywhere. I don't know. Oh, I also need a seed case at some point. And I probably should start a seed. Something. Some kind of seed using the yellow. So I'll need to find some item or something that I need to start using. Whoops, that one. So close. Set item. Actually, that's not the way I want to go. I want to go Crucio Essence. Crucio Essence, what recipes are you for? Redstone? Glowstone. Glowstone's one I want, for sure. Hey, Zoivariant! How are you doing, boy? So glad to have you, man. Obsidian. Growing obsidian, that's funny. So I could grow glowstone, cow seeds. Oh, the animals are this one. That's right. And I do want chicken essence. I definitely want to be growing chickens, doing the chicken stuff. Hey, guys. Yeah, I definitely want glowstone. Whoop, I missed it. There we go. Glowstone seeds. We're looking at glowstone dust plus Crucio over a Minicio. Okay. Of which I left all of that other places. Zoivarian, all your smiley faces. All your smiling faces. Okay, 62 there. Let's go down. Okay, here. Nope. Nether. Because I left my goodies in the Nether. I'm about ready for that one again. And then we're getting the heck out of Dodge. Perfect. Holy cow. Alright, so if I go here... So I'm looking for... Wow, the lag. That was exciting. Forgot which way I was facing for a sec. Apparently jumping back and forth between the Nether and back is not a simple feat. I need one of these. So I have one seed. Where's my dust? So we're doing dust around a seed. With Crucio, so we can get three glowstone seeds. Glowstone seeds, okay. Now, the glowstone seeds are very important for multiple reasons. The glowstone are important for two reasons. One, because the glowstone... Hang on. The glowstone essence is used to make a regular into a strong. That's the one thing it does. The second is the glowstone in general is good for lighting up my base. Hang on, if I go like that, how much will it get rid of? Not very much. I need a spot for emeralds. For emerald chunks. Like that. And I have an old tool I need to get rid of. Let's get rid of that. Funny, one of the things it did get rid of was the one thing I wanted to keep. My hands. Wow, the lag. Might need to exit out of Minecraft and then get back in. My Java's probably running insane amounts of my CPU at this point because it's got the leather. It's got the Nether loaded. It's got all kinds of crap loaded. Emeralds, you are being displaced. I have other plans for this zone and it's not you. You are not here no more. So I'm kind of feeling... I'll need to come up with some kind of floor, too, while I'm at it. No! Damn. Damn. Shoot, that one was... Gosh dang it. I'm not good at this. Okay, so those two there... Oh, I need to go Enderman hunting. So one sec here. Hurry and throw this guy down. Flat. Just making sure it's lit, you know. What level can we reach? 19. How about if we throw... See, you would want it to be on that side, that way it doesn't block off. Okay. Good night, your tires grab. Alright, well, see you later, Zoivariant. Great having you with us, bud. I can now hit level 30. Okay, so this room is good. Now I just need to keep turning the entire wall here into the storage. And then I'll change the floor later. But we have a job. We have to hunt down a critter. Probably start hacking down the forest, too, while we're at it. I have, like, no room on me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to quit Minecraft and log back in here in a sec. Flat. All right. Yeah. Getting tired of my desktop right now. Or my laptop. My desktop is fine. My laptop is pissing me off. I need to turn off the auto updates on it because it's driving me mad. I don't use it. I don't do anything with my laptop. Like, I just barely... This is the first time, like, since I redid my setup and I'm using it as part of my setup. This is the first time I've used this stupid thing in probably, like, 6 months. And every 12 seconds, it's like, oh, there's another update ready. Oh, there's another update ready. I'm like, you don't do anything. You don't need updates. Oh, these are security. Right, the first six are... But after that, it's like, I doubt anything has changed in the last 7 seconds when I don't use this computer for anything that requires that much of a... What are you? Oh, you are nasty. You're really nasty. Oh, gosh. Come on. Poison for another 12 seconds. Not good. Can I kindly need a... I don't want to die right now. I really don't want to die right now. Start healing, please. I don't have time to die. See, here's the one problem with this this apple. With the emerald apples. You have to be hungry to eat one. Which means if you're not hungry and then you get, oddly enough, dropped to one health, you're screwed because you can't do anything. It's like, oh, by the way, you're about to die. I still don't see any freaking... I swear Endermen don't spawn anymore. Swamp girl. Slime. Slimes. Yeah, I really need to get to the point where I can start working on my enchantments, because I'm level 33. There's so much crap I want to be doing that I'm not doing. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Ow, stupid. I hate your stupid poison. Her poison is not as bad though. I'll forgive. I'm like, get critted. Oh, I'd kill for something. I'd kill for an Enderman right about now. Hey, Sludge Girl. I'm not gonna let you touch me because you're mean. Ah, damn it. You didn't even ask permission. You just touched me. Alright, well. Low-level poison is doable, you know. There's a wood guy. Come here, Spriggan. Ow! Yeah, that was exciting. I'm trying to take you back to the surface. Not having any of your crap tonight, man. Owie! Oh, you have a friend coming, too. I mean, I'll fight you, Spriggan, but let's do this on dry land. Fighting in the water is kind of counterproductive, you know? And it started raining, so I can't find Enderman anymore anyway. Alright, well. Let's go back and... Whoops. Go back and finish off that Spriggan. And then we'll head back to base. Come here, Spriggan. Why are you running? Why are you not fighting me? Weird. See, honestly, I think knockback is like the most annoying thing ever. Because it's a double-bladed sword, too. A double-edged sword, too. There's never enough knockback when I'm fighting enemies. And I always get knocked way back by the enemies. Map. No. Map. Oh, I was heading the right way. Aha! Phone keeps buzzing. Hang on. My wife's texting me. Hang on. Dope. No, you don't. Get out of here. Yeah. I'm gonna have to, like, specially set up a place for Enderman. Or not even Enderman, just the eye creatures that spawn Ender that drop ender eyes. Yeah, I'm almost to the point of the game where, like, two-thirds of the enemies are not even within the league to kill me anymore. Like, two-thirds of them can't even kill me at all. See, that didn't do too bad. That emptied out rather well. Sand, stone, too much wood. There we go. Alright. I need sand. Problem is I really need a good, like, a good full-on desert, not just these little islands, because I'm rapidly depleting the resources of these islands. I'm expected to believe that the blue-breasted whippoorwillow decided to alter its migratory path to enjoy a little golf. It's a funny comedy routine. Talking about how there was a golfing channel or whatever that were putting in bird music for ambiance. The birds weren't even there, but they were putting in the sounds so that it sounded nicer. You know, it was a nicer background to their golfing newscasts or whatever. Come to find out that this guy who was a nature lover or whatever, he was a bird expert, heard a bird call on that episode, and he says, that is not a bird that would be in this region during this time of year. That's not correct. And so he calls him out on it, and he's like, hey now, this is not right. But it's funny because of who the comedian is, he's like, who cares? He's like, who cares if they threw in the wrong bird? He was giggling more at the fact that some nature guy was so, like, peeved about it. Or adamant about, like, you guys got this wrong. Personally, I don't mind a little ambiance, you know? That's the whole point of music. Whole point of music in streams, whole point in all kinds of goodies like that. Standing on that. I absolutely plan to be standing on that in a minute. About the time I finish off these bad boys. Owie! Gosh dang it. There's always a skeleton around. Seriously? Mainly it's annoying just because I can't get to him. Interested in using stairs for that, thank you. It's a special creeper. I forgot how strong they are. Owie. It's when they're in water and they still do that much damage. It's ridiculous. Okay, where's all this water coming from? Oh, come on. I'm all pushing forward and my guy goes straight up and then back. Here we go. Let's escape. Escape the madness. Oh, I didn't really put any lights near the top, though. Should have done that. Would have given this spot away at night. Where's my house? Over there. Whoa! Wowzers. Hey, it's the 31st. That's cool. So I'm figuring, with what I got, I should hopefully be able to finish that one chunk of the house. Wow, the lag. Yeah, I've explored the nether too many times on this one load. I need to quit and do it again. Alright, what do we got? You get some sand. Let's do that. Clear up whatever space we can, which is like non-existent. It's like I'm tired. These guys. Wow, two seeds? Fantastic. Okay, these are the ones I'm waiting on. How many glowstones does it take? It takes a full 9 to get 12 dust. So I'd have to harvest 9 times before I could make any more seeds. They're also involved in punch and upgrading to a crucio. A regular to a strong infusion stone. Nature. What do? You turn stone into mossy stone. You turn cobblestone into mossy stone. You create vines. You create cactus. And then all the woods. So the main ones here I'd be interested in is probably, what are these, thorns? Yeah. I could start some mycelium. Now, I don't even remember how mycelium works. I rarely see it. I rarely see a biome with mycelium. I don't even know what it would be used for. Mainly, I'm looking at the construction parts where I can make mossy stone and mossy cobblestone. Or mossy stone and mossy stone bricks.
Vines, not too bad either. Lily pads. Oh! I apologize. Ugh.
Okay. Alright, so those guys are all still growing. I need to start transferring everything down to the castle. Blat. I also need to finish this next section. Oh, yeah, that's right. The entire reason why I was still up there. This. Problem is I don't have enough space in my inventory. Sand, sandstone. Smooth sandstone. So I'm going to go finish a bunch more of the pillars and stuff. Oh, I was supposed to... Yeah. I never got to that either. I'm supposed to get one little piece to fix that up there. If I can get a single piece of Good luck and good night. Thanks, Chaos King. See you later, boy. Here we go. Whoa, not where I wanted to go. Here we go. I'm kind of thinking if I hack through this here, maybe get a peek of what's underneath. Because normally we're looking at 9 over and then over again. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, which would be this one here. Okay. So from this side we're actually going to be putting glass into. How much glass do I have? 64, perfect. Now, where it's an outside edge, there's not going to be anything else, so I can just fill it in. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this one and this one. These two are smooth sandstone. And this side is going to be the same. At least till we get all the structuring done, and then from there we can actually start building. Oh, I'm out of the. Oh, I was like, wow, that's not harvesting very fast. So that's good there. There's three there, perfect. I just need dirt up here, and then this can become the next farming area. Of which I have, like, no dirt. Fantastic. Over here I need ladders. Let's go do ladders real fast, because I keep forgetting this one. Oh, and more glass. Perfect. Gosh dang it. Whoops! That was not what I meant to do there. Now for stairs, not stairs, for ladders. Like that. Just dang. So these are all the smooth sandstone, right? No, that's regular. That's smooth. Those are now smooth. Yeah, these are regular. Did that put a... Yeah. because of the angle as the water comes in, it creates a source block right on the corner there, and then I'm stuck with the water. Sandstone, sand. Gosh dang it. So if I go to bed here in a second, then I can be up earlier tomorrow and start streaming again. Gosh dang. I don't want to talk about these like three or four pieces of sandstone I threw in the wrong spot. Okay, so I just need dirt for up here. And then I'm thinking, where's my sandstone? Smooth. They just make regular sandstone stairs. Okay. That's sand. Too much crap in my inventory, I'll tell you, man. Okay, so. Let's start this upstairs, actually. So right here, and of course my inventory is completely full, right? So pick up any of my stairs. What the crap, man? So I'm thinking something like that, with a glowstone in the middle. Oh wait, hang on. What do I have that I can throw down here? I'm thinking redstone. And maybe some quartz. Like that. That'll free up some space. Now, smooth sandstone and sandstone are essentially the exact same thing. If we do that there, we're here. See, it won't fit that way. No! Now, it's only a hole for a minute, because as soon as I throw a, like, so for example, let's say the sand is like the glowstone or whatever. It's now a flat surface. You don't slip down the cracks. You don't slip down the stairs. So that is now a viable floor right there. Now, I'm going to put lights in these ones on the ends for sure. Not sure quite yet what I'm putting in these ones. Probably an emerald block at least. Because I like decorating with emerald. Probably an emerald block, maybe some other blocks. I don't know yet. Not that far. And then this one we need dirt. So I have sand. There. My wife's probably like, come to bed. No, she's not. Probably already asleep then. Alright. One sand. One dirt. Dirt. This is a jar of dirt. Is it going to help? Boing. Oh, yep, the cat thingy caught wind of me. You're dang right you did. Blam! Yeah, and I knew you were right behind me. Frickin' Spriggan. Why do you always want your back to open water? I hate that. Yeah, see? You did it again. A lot of experience from one of those suckers, though. Ah, really? Hang on. Dive out into the water for a minute. This is called a strategy. There we go. Yeah, come here. I will rub noses with you right now. I am so not afraid of you. I have regeneration. Yeah, that's right. Problem is my inventory is completely full and I need dirt. Gosh dang it. My inventory is just so totally full all the time. Okay. Sand. Put that in there. Dang it. I accidentally yanked up one of my pieces that was not done yet. Ooh. More nature seeds, huh? So I now have some space in my inventory. Where's my shovel? Shovel. Yeah. I'm not too worried. I'll just run over here. See, the goal is to stay underneath the grass level. Because it's super fast when you're under the grass level. Boing. Oddly enough, ladies and gentlemen, I still have not found a freaking Enderman. I mean, I'm halfway through building a castle underwater and have yet to find a stupid Enderman. That's almost done. The fun part is when I decide I'm going to build my dome. That's the hard part. Who knows? Maybe I'll completely open up the inside once it's a dome. I mean, I could do that. I could happily open up the inside once I have the dome. Hopefully by that point, I will have a silk touch. So that gives me a ton of glass to work with. I have leftover sand as well. Okay. And then dirt too. Perfect. Sup, man? Get out of my house. Yeah, the castle's probably gonna open up as soon as I finish it. There's a very good chance I'll open it up once I finish the dome. But I have to establish everything else first. Four. That glass is exactly right. Sorry, this is me being really tired and focusing. Smooth sandstone. Damn. Okay, so this room looks good. Okay, so this room is now settled. Yeah, honestly, I have no idea what the middle's gonna turn into. Not that far yet. We'll see. There's about 11 things I could do with it. Needless to say, it will definitely be something. Okay, I'm thinking I'm going from this side to finish. No way. Don't tell me I'm out of my signs. Alright, well, I have another tool that works just as well. Stairs. Okay, so I gotta do the math here. 10 out from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I was like, what the heck? Why is it not letting me place this? So here. One, two. Okay. Gosh dang it. There. Alright. From here. Honestly, I'm half tempted to put the ladders like everywhere around the outside, but I don't know. We'll see. In the long run, all four spots will probably have a hole leading out. Because if I really do take the inside and make it one piece, then I'll need doors leading out, but the doors leading in will be just fine. Perfect. Do some quick fill in. Whoa, not what I wanted. Where is the water coming in from? Right there. I was like, shouldn't be any. Yeah, there's a very good chance that this structure is going to be completely underwater. Like the inside here. So like this inner area right here is probably going to be emptied out at some point. Not to that point yet, but the plan is to get to that point. Okay, I need more smooth sandstone. And in fact, let's go like that. Okay, so it's 9 across on the inside, which means to here, six, seven, eight, nine. In theory, that's how far out it's going to end up going here. Okay, so far so good. Over this way, we have our 3x3 entrance, perfect. And then this one goes out one. Smooth sandstone out one. And then like that, smooth sandstone out one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And I start drowning. I just realized my music's been off for a while. Oops. Alrighty. Shoot, and this side is supposed to have a hole head in that way. Well, that's annoying. It's interesting, though, to see that when your head is above water, you can still technically mine gravel almost as fast as if you were on land. That's the interesting thing to watch. Yeah, I'm, like, completely out of music. Let's fix that. Maybe, can't tell. There's kind of some sound there. Okay, here we go. Gosh dang it. Really? Did I blow this out way too far? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh my gosh. This is way too far out. I got a little carried away with this side. This is way the crap out there. Should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Perfect. Which means I blew that side way out too far too. Gosh dang it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Hack this crap out here. because I'm on the wrong spot. There we go. Alright, so from here... Yeah, I need a lot more sandstone. Flat sandstone, mind you. So if I go stairs right here, let's say I make it 2. I actually really enjoy the song. There we go. The secret is I can make... Oh yeah, it's because it's technically 12. Huh? I was like, wait, that doesn't make any sense. Yeah, it does. It makes tons of sense. It makes tons of sense. But that means if I did 12, it'd be 6 apiece. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'd put the center right here. But if we put the center right there, what does that do to the pieces? That is the question. Problem is, what is it going to look like, right? Well, let's find out. No. I'm Jane. Okay, so that's 3. Leaves us a 2 here. Dang it. Problem is, I don't think I can loop it both sides. I don't think it's smart enough to do that. Gosh dang it. Oh my goodness, it's possible. It's possible. I'm not getting into that, I apologize. Gosh dang it, really? Okay. So we're going out like that. Nope. Don't be a dirk. It's totally possible. I love it. I love it, and that's my floor. And then we're gonna end up having... Actually, hang on, let's jump back to base real fast. I'm gonna find some of my resources and see what we got. Emeralds. I've been growing these for a while, so let's see what I can do with them. So the idea is gonna be... Wowzer, the lag. emerald blocks. Boy, the color is something else for these emerald blocks. If I go like that, I can put two emerald blocks per, and then put a glowstone in the middle. And then I gotta figure something out for the roof as well. Because the goal of the roof is gonna be one of these on top of one of these, so. Which reminds me, I can fix this one now. So these are going... like that. Gosh dang it. Do it, but don't mess up that one, will you? Like that. There we go. No, don't be stupid. Gosh dang it. No. I know it works. Don't be a jerk about it. There we go. Wait, this one's only two. Oh, it's because it's supposed to go right where this wall is. Right. So let's blow that out. It'll be great. We'll fill this hole with water. Now, the goal is to ultimately change this into something else later. So this is ready. It's gonna end up with like some emerald, something like that. Now the part that I'm trying to decide still is emerald and sandstone don't necessarily mix very well. So I need to see what other building materials I have. Okay, my lapis and my redstone textures suck. Gold would be kind of cool. Honestly, I would much rather rebuild the entire thing out of quartz. But that requires growing quartz. And they require Imperio. Gotcha. Well, either way, that delays things by a bit, because it means I gotta go back to the base. These guys right here. That is glowstone essence. And then these ones are for... these are technicolor, which means you can turn them into any color you want. The essence can be turned into any color of dye you want. And then the glowstone, I need... yeah, sucks. I need 9 of these glowstone. Ooh, pardon me. I need 9 of the glowstone to make another 3 batches of seeds. So I need 9, and I'll end up getting another 9 seeds. That'll put me at 12 of these guys here. Food of choice, emerald apple. Which reminds me, I still want to play with that. Hang on. Where is this? That is cool. Or I could build the entire underground castle out of mossy cobblestone. Mossy stone bricks. Mossy stone bricks, yeah. I kind of like that option. Let's see what that looks like. Because then it's like an underwater mossy base. Wait, but can I make... Whoa, that's not right. You can't turn it into anything else. It has to just be mossy stone bricks. Now, mind you, mossy cobblestone can be turned into wall, but you only get mossy stone bricks. Hmm. Yeah, that's kind of legit, I'm not gonna lie. And I've got so much... Java's loaded so much crap that it's laggy as crap now, sadly. Sorry to say, but it's kind of laggy as shit, man. I don't know. What do you think? What do you think? Mossy cobble, mossy stone bricks. What do you think of mossy stone bricks? What do you think? I was like, why is there sand there? That's why. It's because there's water coming in from the top. I definitely feel that the mossy stone is a lot more, like, exotic. Versus the sandstone. Because sandstone is much more bright, but this stuff is, like, legit. You know? Especially with these textures. This wall looks awesome. I'm not sure. Hang on. I need to find... Yeah. Let's take this back. Oh, it's not here. Damn. We're heading to... Whoa, that lag. Quartz, we can get stairs, we can get pillars, we can get chiseled quartz. Chiseled quartz is two pieces on top of each other. I wish I could zoom in to see what that looked like. But the question is, how would this look with quartz mixed in? Much better. Quartz looks much better with the emerald than the sandstone does. So it's official. Quartz is what we're doing. Quartz seeds require Imperio. Imperio requires... I need more... I guess I'm heading to the Nether. Wow, the lag. So we're gonna take this one down. We're gonna take this over to the Nether. I need more quartz. Like, desperately need more quartz. Run! Oh. Nine. Now, here's the fun part. Because my textures are all jacked up, which, wow, that loading lag is fantastic. Is there any more quartz over here somewhere? The quartz are awesome because they look completely wrong. They're like pink and black squares. Yeah, that. That's supposed to be quartz. Yeah, this stuff. Okay, 9. 10. Damn. Haven't you ever heard it's bad, it's not smart to dig straight up? Nope. Never. Yeah, so the texture is broken on the quartz, not on the bits of quartz, just the big bits of quartz. Hello, slime. Or magma cube, pardon me. Yeah, I really need to quit and reload before it'll stop lagging. My Java's probably like just shy of maxed out. I've been in and out of the Nether about a dozen times in the last 5 hours. And I've gone exploring a couple times in both. It's like, yeah. Have everything currently loaded open. The lag is real. Sweet. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we're doing seeds surrounded by Minicio essence. We're taking our seeds. Like that. Because I need more glowstone. I need a lot more glowstone to do what I need to do. Yeah. Because what this is glowstone. And I need the glowstone. Let's see here. Master stone. Strong stone. Strong stone? No, strong makes blue. No. In order to upgrade, where does it say it? No, I'm looking for the stone. Here we go. Here is where I need. No, that's the wrong one. Gosh dang it. Okay, so in order to upgrade from a regular stone. Here we go. In order to go from a regular stone to the next level up, I have to have glowstone, obsidian, nether, cow, pig, chicken, or sheep. I'm currently doing glowstone. And I need, basically I just have to take a ring of, whoops, where's my inventory? I just have to take my regular infusion stone and do a full ring of glowstone essence around it and it'll upgrade. Wow. Okay, so if I come up here, I have one extra glowstone essence, which I have, okay, randomly lost the ability to walk forward. That's fantastic. Okay, I've got more of that. Yeah, I definitely like the, hello. Hello, kitty. Werecat. She is dead. Fantastic. Other than I need my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7? 7? Is that the magic number? 7 is the magic number. 8. Damn. No, not that one. These ones. Although, I could technically do the floor out of cobblestone, mossy cobblestone, instead of the other one. Let's see. So we got mossy cobblestone there. Yeah, I think I've just about run my job as far as I can. I've been running it for like four and a half hours with nether loaded. I think I've just about shut myself down there. Which is fine. Come on. Swim, baby, swim! Pretty freaking hard now. Probably gonna call it a night if it's gonna lag like that. I mean, my choice is either to get off of Minecraft, wait a second, jump back in, and then keep playing, or just be done for the night. But if I'm just done for the night right now anyway, then I can get back on earlier tomorrow. Wow, the lag. Okay. Yeah, I really like the mossy cobblestone look. I think that's really nice. Yeah, definitely gonna be rocking quartz. Probably quartz all the way across the floors. The floors will be completely quartz. In the meantime, though, the ceiling... mossy cobblestone... What kind of slab options do we have? We have nether brick, we have brick, we have cobblestone, sandstone, stone slabs. I could still do like stone slabs. Whoops, stone slabs on the ceiling. Shoot. Gosh dang it, man, seriously? Hang on, let me see what's... put that up right there, and then keep playing to see what's throttling to give me so much grief. Okay. Whoops. Just rubs me wrong. I don't know why you do that. I don't know why people do that. I just don't think it's respectful, you know what I mean? I mean, the concept of being in this kind of an industry is to be respectful. You have to be respectful. If you're a total douche to all of your, like, people that watch you, then, you know, you don't get very far in life. But it just, I don't know, maybe I'll just shut up. It just rubs me wrong. I don't think it's a, I don't know. It's in the name of progress, I guess. Maybe that's what the deal is. It was in the name of progress, in the name of growth. I just don't think it's appropriate to go to other people's channels and ask for followers and subscribers. I don't think that's... I don't know. It's like going to someone's stream and telling them that they're a crappy streamer. It's like, no, you don't do that. That's not good manners. But I find people going to other people's streams and then begging for subscribers or begging for followers is just as trashy as showing up to someone's stream and then talking smack on the streamer. I don't know. Wow, I just took out every single light in this room with one click. Nice. And that was how. I have one torch now. Part that blows my mind is the game is lagging a little bit. And I look at OBS, and OBS is not running very hard. I look at Java, it's not running very hard. Like CPU usage, not high at all. And yet the game is like completely lagging out. It's like, holy crap. Probably offended someone with that comment, but you know. I don't know. I just try to do my best to be respectful of the people in my stream and to other streamers when I watch them. I just don't find that to be a very upright way to interact with other people's streams. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, Rigastorm and ChatBT? DB? Gosh dang it. I'm tired. I just think it looks more like a castle with this. It's not quite this yellow thing just bloop sticking out of the water like that now. As you can tell by that bottom half, that's a lot darker. Alrighty, well, I'm going to hop off for the night. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, everyone who has, and everyone who watches this later. If you haven't already, leave a follow and or a subscription, depending on whether you're on YouTube or Twitch. As always, it's a pleasure to have you with me. I will be back on tomorrow, I'm not sure when, probably fairly early in the afternoon. Right now it's like 2:30 in the morning, so probably about in about probably 12 hours I'll probably be back on. So anyway, thank you so much for hanging with me, like I said, and I'll catch you later.